running, slag. Give me the Fulcrum Star.
Ah, familiar threats from a tired adversary. Let's end this quarrel once and for all. The pirate way.
By playing dirty. The old soul weeps at the thought of killing again. Thanks for being such a good sport about it. Rise! Rise, the undead hearties! I call this one Meddling Lombax Hits Cuts a Bits in B minor. I got a spot save for you on the crew, Lombax. All you have to do is die!
Perhaps the Sony will appreciate the fine rule of a pirate such as we said!
And so, after several lucky shots and a few cheat codes, the Lombax destroyed the union between Captain Slag and Darkwater.
Aye, and good riddance. Going to the bathroom was far too awkward.
The Lombax returned to Hulifar to claim his booty, the location of his missing first mate.
Hope this works.
Has the chosen one spoken?
If x is the coefficient of a squared minus the improbability of the hypotenuse at absolute zero, The Bogon index of the denominator must be equal or lesser to the number of bees in your bonnet.
Don't worry, sire. Your doctor will be able to repair you. He is here.
Signal lost. Coordinates acquired for Brigus Nebula.
Nefarious. Hang on, Clank. I'm coming.
With the location of his missing mate in hand, our hero took off into space! Little did he know, the greatest challenge he would ever face lay just ahead. The end. Wanna hear it again?
I didn't want to hear it the first time, you mangy old bucket of balls.
All right. No need to get cross.
I'll quit yelling when you find me a new body. Now start rowing. Row, row, row.
Oh, let me guess. Row?
Shut up! Row, 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 row. Put your back into it! Row! Row!